Hey everyone, today we're taking a look at all the Windows setup screens. If you're ready, let's jump in. But first, don't forget to like the video and subscribe, it'd really help out. Alright, let's get started. Windows 1.01, 1985. Windows 2.03, 1987. Windows 3.0, 1990. Windows 3.1, released in 1992, was the first Windows version with a startup sound. Windows 3.11, 1993. Windows NT 3.1, 1993. Windows NT 3.5, 1994. Windows NT 3.51, 1995. Windows Chicago, the secret project before Windows 95. This is where modern Windows was born. The start menu, the taskbar, it all started here. Windows 95. Released in 1995, it revolutionized the PC world. The first start menu, taskbar, and a completely new interface. Windows NT 4.0, 1996. Windows Nashville, 1996. It was planned to be Windows 96, but Microsoft cancelled it and merged its features into Windows 95 OS R2. Windows 1998. Designed for the internet era, it was faster, more user-friendly. But those legendary blue screens, unforgettable. Windows Neptune, 1999. It was meant to be the predecessor of Windows XP, but Microsoft cancelled it in favor of Windows ME. Windows 2000. Windows 2000 Server. Windows ME, 2000. Windows Whistler, 2001. This was the code name for Windows XP before it was officially released. Windows XP, 2001. Now this is a true legend. It was fast, it was stable, and it ruled for years. The legendary XP setup music just kicked in. Have you heard this sound before? Windows Server, 2003. Windows Server 2003 R2, 2005. Windows Longhorn 2004. A bold vision, but an unfinished dream. Microsoft wanted to change everything, but the project spiraled out of control and got cancelled. Windows Vista 2006. Windows Vienna, originally planned as the successor to XP. It was supposed to be faster, more modern and innovative, but it was scrapped in favor of Windows 7. Windows Server 2008. Windows Server 2008 R2, 2009. Windows 7, 2009. It fixed Vista's mistakes and put Microsoft back on top. It was fast, it was reliable, and that's why it's still missed today. Windows Server 2012. Windows 8, 2012. Windows Server 2012 R2 2013. Windows 8.1 2013.
Windows 10, 2015, was supposed to be Microsoft's last version of Windows, a constantly evolving, flexible system. But over time, things changed, and Windows 11 took its place. Windows Server 2016. Windows Server 2019. Windows 10 X was meant to be a lightweight, modern Windows experience, designed for dual-screen devices and a competitor to Chrome OS, but the project got cancelled, and some of its features were merged into Windows 11. Windows 11, 2021. The moment Microsoft broke its promise that Windows 10 would be the last. A brand new interface, rounded corners, new icons. But did everyone love it? That's debatable. Windows Server 2022. Yes, that's it for today's video. If you had fun, don't forget to like and subscribe. See you in the next one.